watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, okay, ooh, okay, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me,
you do,
watch me, watch me,
you do,
okay, ooh,
students. It's Watch Me Wednesday. We're going to continue our exploration of all the possibilities that are available in this world for you. We're going to be looking at possible opportunities for you to explore as you continue to grow. Let's take it away and let's see what today's segment is all about.
I think that unfortunately hairdressing is often overlooked by careers advisors and also parents, and yet doing an apprenticeship is just a pathway to so many more opportunities.
My father and mother never wanted me to be a hairdresser, ever. My dad was really disappointed that I chose hairdressing until I won my first award. It's something that I look at every day when I get ready. It just reminds me of where I started when I was 15 when I won it. It's an amazing community. You'll meet lots of people. You'll form some of your best friendships, your connections. Like myself, I met my wife through hairdressing. I've met a lot of my best friends through hairdressing. And also where it will take you is entirely up to you. Some of the things that I've worked on, from TV shows, Queer Eye for the Straight Guy, I've worked on magazines like Grazia, Vogue, Harper's, Bazaar. I've worked on TV commercials launching magazines into Australia. Hairdressing is the only industry that I know through all the professions that I work with, is that you get to hang out with really cool people, you get to do fun stuff all day, and you get to charge for it. And I don't think there's many jobs that you can find in this world where you can encapsulate all of that. So hairdressing for me ultimately is a lifestyle. And if you're looking for an amazing lifestyle, amazing, love it.
I've been hairdressing now 24 years. I've had my own salon for 14 and I've started an online education business just over a year ago. What I really love about having my own salon is that I get to pick a team of people that I think will be able to achieve great things with my guidance. You know, I love that sort of I've got to a point in my career where I can open doors for other people.
It's not just sweeping hair, as a lot of people think. It's so much more than that. The most exciting aspect is being able to learn all the time. Like, I don't think in this industry that you stop learning, ever. It's just being able to like have this ongoing idea of what you can do with so many different options. You've got to love it to do it though. And you have to have that passion and strive to move forward, because it is a hard job. You need to be able to push yourself and you need to be able to have that mental capacity.
That's all, folks.